Once upon a time, a doting father gave his cute little daughter a cute little duckling. And they were very, very happy. The little duckling grew up quite rapidly.
You're going too fast, you crazy!
And then, as most pets do, the little duckling became just like one of the family.
You're gonna die laughing. You know, somebody cut the hose and there was no water. What an evening. One of the books. I can't tell you. The little guy, he got 30 days for kicking a cup. Oh, ain't that a killer? Oh, brother, I never had so much fun in my life.
Some coffee, if you don't mind.
Okay, sourpuss. Coffee? Say, that reminds me. Oh, this'll kill you. Listen to this. We was in the house and everything was flying. The furniture was going in the door and out the window. What a time! One guy was swinging from a chandelier. You'd have thought he was a monkey. Come to think of it, he was a monkey. Doesn't want us to do any non-essential traveling.
Hoo-hoo-hoo!
Look what I've got, Angus.
Oh, a baby duck. Oh, Daddy, I love him. He's so cute. I'm gonna keep you forever and ever and ever. You little darling. You can have the little bed that my old duck used to use.
I can't do it.
I like him. He's silly.
I got it. I'll make a big duck out of him. One my size. Then I'll kill him.
Oh, boy. No more Daffy Duck. Tra-la-la-la-la-la.